Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
Frickin' Awoken weirdos.
Come, brother. Let us see what dreams may come.
Tangled shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient Awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us.
Thank you.
gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out. This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel. Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge. They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
I'm complaining, but why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore. has the power to resurrect dead fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets. And he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
So Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions. Clear out here, Petra. Great. Now get over here.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petravenge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where? Pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six. And this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is this here? Oh, ho, ho. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry. But I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barons scheme. scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal.
Deal.
Remains on the shore.
You know better.
Let's make a deal. I do enjoy your visit.
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to. And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for a. Good hunting. If Uldren is after the watchtower, that can't happen. It can't.
One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak. Like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go? What is your Earth play?
Still nothing but silence on the
if
reef
we
network.
Meet again, want something? Speak up. Here for a favor. Good choice, my friend. Choice, my friend. You have good taste.
Thank you.
Heads up, a fallen containment cell is about to touch down in this sector.
fuck.
I was expecting a little bit more. That's kind of lame.
I'm showing a hive containment cell inbound near our current position.
What catches your eye? Very good. I approve. Make the shore respect you. Is this from the crystal barrows?
And I thought being cooped up on Amethyst was bad.
I think the Awoken will find my prices are...
Queen, what has become of us?
Another vice shipment gone missing. They tell our friends we can offer them protection for a price.
Aldrin won't get away with this.
For him. Here for a favor. How did a Soros shipment land on my doorstep?